I remember receiving my first letter from my son a few years back. Scribbled on it were the words, "I love you." I was so happy, I cried. At the time, I believed that love was all anyone needed. For some years now, I've been investigating a certain father and son, and I managed to get a hold of the first letter the boy wrote to his father. It said, "Father, one day, I will tear you to pieces."
As leader of the Mishima Zaibatsu, Jin Kazama plunged the world into war. He sent the human race to hell, all so he could save it. Fear and hatred enveloped the globe, filling it with despair. Just as Jin predicted, Earth's despair awoke Azazel, an ancient beast sealed deep underground because of its threat to humanity. Jin defeated Azazel in battle and saved the planet. But could the world really be considered saved? The war that Jin began has now evolved into a battle between the Mishima Zaibatsu and G Corporation. One which has kept the wheels of turmoil spinning day after day. It's winner take all, and the prize is world domination. Jin, the one who started everything, has gone missing in the Middle East. His whereabouts remain unknown, but his disappearance has tipped the scales in G-Corp's favor.
エリア E2031 にて救難信号を受信。国連軍のヘリからと思われます。我々が数日前まで当初を捜索していたエリアの近くです。Increase
surveillance. If a UN soldier so much as sneezes, I wanna know.
了解。近隣の街もチェックさせます。
久しぶりよの。 陣を失った財閥が混乱する様子が手に取るようにわかるわい。
If there were demons in this world, what form would they take? The answer to that question still eludes me. That day, I was reporting from a battlefield, gathering news about the war to bring to the world. When I headed back to the barracks, a message was waiting for me. I was dumbstruck. How could my hometown have come under attack? When I returned, nothing was as I remembered. The roads used to be quiet, hardly a car in sight. But now, tanks and armored vehicles lined the streets like an iron wall. Though it was noon, a thick fog of ash enveloped the sky in darkness. The blackened trees, the burning ground, the pungent, burnt air. The place I once called home was now just an ashen field. And streets echoed with the memories of playing children and delivery trucks. Everyone I loved had been lost to the past. That day, my old life ended, and a new one began. In my loneliness and despair, a hatred grew inside me.
<音声>遺跡周辺は全て捜索しましたが、生体反応はなし。やはり当主はもう。爺者の攻撃も激化しております。当主が不在の今、いち早く体制を整えねば。
There. What are you doing? Catch him, quick! Neck.
これだけか。 わしの出迎えにしては少々物足りんの。当たりやすけんは。これですっきりしたい。 Ninaka.
What do you want now, Heihachi Mishima?
Shireta koto. Daimatsu o torimodoshi ni kita ni kimatte oro.
Jin が消息不明である今、三島財閥を立て直せるのは、わしを置いて他におるまい。貴様には早速働いてもらうぞ。久しぶりだな、全世界の諸君。わしがここに移っている意味がわかるか。いいよ、三島財閥は再び我が手に戻ったということはもうわかるであろう。全世界の格闘家たちに告ぐ、ザ・キング・オブ・アイアン・フィスト・トーナメントの開催をここに宣言する。
Just now, Heihachi Mishima.
知っている。Heihachi。やはり生きていたか。
Why on earth would you want to hold a tournament now, like this?
説明は後じゃ。出立の準備をせい。おたおたするな。見ておれ。まもなくすべての舞台が整う。
I found myself staying in a cheap hotel. Reports on the hellish war never let up. News of Heihachi's return to the Mishima Zaibatsu had sent shockwaves across the globe, and the announcement of the King of Iron Fist tournament flooded the airwaves day and night. But none of that mattered to me. From my drab room, I just stared up at the moonlit sky.Looking for a ray of hope. The concept of evil seemed so vague. Who torched my hometown? The Mishima Zaibatsu? Or was it G Corporation? With the war submerged in chaos, who could tell? In the darkness, a fellow reporter visited me and offered me a ray of hope.In the form of an expose on G Corporation. G Corp were at war with the Mishima Zaibatsu, and it appeared that they had the public on their side. People believed that the Zaibatsu had started the war, so it was only natural that they saw G Corp as their saviors. However, my reporter friend came into my hotel andBarely able to contain his excitement, presented me with the picture. It revealed G Corp's true colors, which conflicted with their public image. The picture shed light on the incident that had occurred only a few months earlier.
俺も一緒に消すつもりか。 この代償はきっちり払ってもらうぞ。
It all started with an explosion in the heart of the Mishima estate. At the time, the media reported it as an unfortunate accident. But when strange truths began to come to the light, things didn't appear quite so clear-cut. After the explosion came the deaths of a number of G Corporation's executives. The newspapers put it down to a coincidence, a series of tragic occurrences. But the truth was far more sinister. In reality, an attempt by G Corporation to take out one of their own had failed. And the man they had targeted came baying for revenge. The missed target's name was Kazuya Mishima. After disposing of the guilty parties without so much as dirtying his hands, Mishima began to manipulate G Corporation from the shadows.
A serious marksman? Says here they're based in Italy. A society of exorcists who've historically held influence throughout Europe. What are you planning this time?
Jin が財閥を使ってめちゃくちゃしよったからな。世界を掌握するためには、カズヤを倒すだけでは意味がない。世界中の世論を味方につけねばならん。
Surely you can't be planning on using the society's underground network?
G 社のトップがデビルであることが知れ渡れば、晴れて人間であるわしの正当性を主張できる。今回の大会はその格好の宣伝の場となるじゃろう。間もなくじゃ。
Raiding their HQ for not returning your calls. You're quite the negotiator.
撃って響かぬならねじ伏せるまで、当然の対応じゃ。
If you say so.
ではわしは倒せん。
Sei venuto di persona. Allora è vero ciò che si dice sul tuo conto, Heihachi.
貴様が最強のエクソシスト、クラウディオか。
Mi sembrava di aver declinato la tua offerta. I cacciatori Sirius sono unici al mondo e siamo sempre stati indipendenti.Non intendiamo metterci al servizio dei capricci di qualche corporazione.
それは貴様の事情だ。わしの事情ではない。くだらん交渉は終わりじゃ。わしがここに直々参った意味、わかっておろう。
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva!
Tu sei un umano, con la forza di un demone!
そうじゃ。わしは正真正銘、人間様だ。しかし、わしの息子、カズヤは違う。
Questo demone, vuoi davvero opporti a un simile abominio?
じゃから再三通告したはず。わしとお前の目的は同じ。共にデビル討伐を目論む者じゃと。拳での決着はついた。貴様には世論の先導に一役買ってもらうぞ。
Day in, day out, I found myself at the library, poring over articles. Company directories, history books, you name it. I scavenged them all, looking for anything I could find on G Corporation's Kazuya, including his historical and familial links to the Mishima Zaibatsu. The truth had to be revealed, even if it meant doing so alone. The Mishimas were warriors hailing back as far as the Taira and Minamoto eras. With the advent of World War, they capitalized on the increased military demand. During my research, I came across two significant names. The first was Jinpachi Mishima. Head of the Mishima clan during the war, he abhorred needless conflict and reacted accordingly against the organization's military expansion by resolving instead to devote his family's legacy solely to martial arts. However, all that changed when Heihachi wrested control of the family helm, proceeding to rename the organization the Mishima Zaibatsu. As its head, Heihachi secured its reputation as a world-leading military firm. Which brings us to the second name, Jin Kazama. Seizing control from Heihachi, he reigned over his empire until only recently. He was also the one who started this damn war, which took everything from me. I dreamed of one day killing him with my bare hands.
デビルという存在を世に知らしめ、わしの正当性を主張するには、やはりジンは外せん。Jin
Kazama. So che il suo demone interiore supera perfino quello di Kazuya. Un momento. Che fosse lui?
Do you know something?
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in Estremo Oriente.
Hmm. 人間とは思えぬか? 確かに奴は得体の知れぬ化け物じゃ。
So that means Jean is...
どこにいようと構わん。 とにかく何としてでも見つけ出し、 ここに引っ立ててくるのじゃ!
Everything looks clear. En route to the United Nations HQ.
Roger that.
What?
悪いな。こいつは俺が預からせてもらう。どうです。うわ。うん。<笑><笑>
中東にて風間仁の姿を捉えました。
Is that Lars?
ほう、やつも仁を狙っていたのか。
Things just got a whole lot more complicated.
すぐさま追跡部隊を向かわせます。
No, there's no point. We'll have to stay one step ahead.
Ma se l'essere disumano in Estremo Oriente non era Jin, chi era? O cosa era?
This lead sent me on a journey through countless documents, where I finally found her name in a single paragraph, Kazumi Hachijo. There was no mention of what kind of life she and Heihachi had led together, but it confirmed that Heihachi was Kazuya's father and Kazumi his mother. That's when I realized something shocking.The year Heihachi seized control from Jinpachi and established the Zaibatsu was the same year his wife Kazumi had died, and Kazuya had fallen from a cliff, sustaining terrible injuries. What could all this mean?
We have a handle on Heihachi Mishima's movements. It appears he is conducting a thorough search for Jin Kazama.
Jin を使う気か。作戦の準備を急がせろ。
Frustration had become a part of my daily life. Eventually, I ran into a guy in a restaurant. His eyes burned with an almost ungodly fighting spirit. And he looked at me as though he could see the darkest depths of my soul. So, you're the one who's been looking into the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs? He said before making his way to the exit.The way he stared at me from the door let me know that he wanted me to follow him. Hypnotized, I walked slowly towards him. As we left the restaurant, he formally introduced himself. His name was Li Chao Lan.
Excellent.助けた恩を蹴りで返すとは、とんだじゃじゃ馬ぶりだ。
助けた恩？ここは、私はなぜここに？
記憶システムがまだ正常でないようだな。
不審者を確認、排除します。
やれやれ、手荒なことはしたくないのだがね。少し予定が狂ってしまったが、起動テスト完了だ。今の刺激で記憶システムもまともになったのではないかな。
あ、まさかあなたは。変な社長さんのリー、なんとか。
変なは余計だが、あとリー・チャオランだ。まあ、思い出してくれて光栄だ。
でも、なぜあなたが私を…私は一体…
ん？なるほど。完全回復とまではいかなかったか。
I already knew about Li Chaolan's company, Violet Systems, famous for its humanoid research and brilliance in the field of ergonomics. As a child, Li had been adopted by Heihachi Mishima, so he knew Kazuya of G-Corp and once shared a rivalry with him in the ring. I listened intently, excited about this new breakthrough. Li's knowledge went beyond that of any article I had read. What he said next, though, unsettled me. He continued.
何か思い出したかい?君がここに来た理由も、君が一緒にいた男のことも思い出せないか?マスターだった風間仁の命令で、ある男の人と戦ったことは覚えてるんです。それまでにたくさんの戦いをしてきたことも、でもその人がどんな人だったかは全く。
涙がどうして?今君の目に溢れているのは、その男に会いたいという強い思いさ。人と同じね。人と同じ?泣いている乙女を放っておくなど、私の美学に反する。君を彼の居場所へ案内してあげよう。本当ですか?
お出かけの時間だ。適正の生体反応を確認。これは鉄拳臭。やれやれ、無断侵入と。リーさん。
大丈夫だ。こちらは任せてくれたまえ。はい。こっちだ、行くぞ。はい。わしがいる間に 鉄拳衆の質も落ちたものよの。失敗すれば次はないと思え。
I'll have to handle this myself. Do you have the target in your sights?
捕捉できています。Prepare
the SWAT team. I'm going in.
I
could tell by the look in his eyes that he was telling the truth. A few days later, I headed to Kyoto. The old guy I'd contacted was already waiting for me at the rundown house where we'd arranged to meet. I'd like to know more about the mystery of the Hachijo household strength. I decided to be straight up, which seemed to knock the old-timer back. I didn't believe in devils, had no reason to. But Li had said to me that Kazuya's blood The archived account on the Hachijo who Heihachi's wife Kazumi belonged to. I arranged to meet a guy who'd served the Hachijo family many years ago. If Kazuya had inherited Kazumi's blood, then maybe this guy could help me. But my efforts were in vain. The old man knew nothing. Then, when I thanked him and was made to leave,
そこの鬼さん、そこの家、赤い川では水遊び、川が流れた先にも鬼さん、どこまで続くや、この鬼遊び。
He sung slowly. It was a traditional nursery rhyme in the Hachijo family. When I heard it, I froze. What if the demon represented a mysterious power? Red referred to blood, and the river symbolized a bloodline. As the old man hummed on, I shook my head in horror.
Ci hanno rifatto e apparso in estremo oriente.
Massacro. Jack Six, sama Jisheno. Nonno.
He's not registered in our database.
なかなかやるではないか。名を名乗れ。我が名は豪樹。カズミ殿の願いに従い、ウヌとミシマカズヤに死をもたらす者。平八さんを殺してください。そして、カズヤのことも。すべてはカズミ殿の願い。
何？カズミじゃと？カズミ垣様にわしとカズヤを殺すよう依頼しておったじゃと？はっ、バカバカしい。その話が本当ならなぜ今頃になって現れた？ウヌラが力を持つまで待っておっただけのこと。今ここでカズミ殿との約束果たそうぜ。メッソッ。
내 입에 오지요.
explosion confirmed at the Mishima Dojo. We've lost sight of Heihachi Mishima.
Masaka. Haha ga Heihachi to ore o korosou to shite ita da to? Tonda chaban da. Sore ni shitemo ano otoko, nanika ki no you na chikara o hanatte iru no ka?
The minute I got back from Kyoto, I learned that the war had escalated further. The world's media was buzzing with news about the Zaibatsu, including the attack on Lee's Violet systems. It was then that I received an email from Lee himself, saying he wanted to introduce me to someone who was well-versed in the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs. At last, my investigation was back on track. The email concluded with a name I'd yet to come across. Lars Alexanderson.
こんな場所にラースという人がいるのですか?
私は三島財閥から離脱した反乱軍を密かに支援していてね。各地にこのような施設を提供しているのさ。止まれ。やれやれ、スポンサーに銃を向けるとは。
相変わらず物騒だな、君は。リー、警戒はするに越したことはないのでね。アリサ、まさか治ったのか。ラス、やっと会えました。感動の再会、まさにエクセレント。
確保したジンの状況は、もうマルフ2日目覚めていない。アザゼルとの戦いのダメージは計り知れないようだ。なるほど。ところで、君はジンを奪ってどうするつもりなのかな。国連の諜報組織を敵に回してまで、ジンを必要とする理由があるのだろう。それは…多数の生体反応を確認。
鍵つかれたか。私も行きます。これをつけ。了解。排除します。あれ。
Target, be quick.
So fast.
Alpha leader, this is Bravo Lee.
Jin, I've certainly received it.
これよりプラン E を実行する。総員退避。
アリサ。
はい。
それでは諸君、いい夢を。
まさか最初から敵をわざとあそこへおびき寄せて爆破する作戦だったのか。
無事にジンも運び出せた。異論はないはずだが。ま、修繕費は三島財閥に利子をつけて払ってもらう。心配無用さ。
ジン、お前にはまだやってもらわなければならないことがある。こんなところで終わらせるわけにはいかないんだ。
What do they hope to achieve by sheltering Jean? This could be interesting to watch.
Lars Alexanderson was younger than I expected. When Lee described him to me of how he'd escaped, divided the Tekken force, and formed a rebel army, I imagined someone completely different. His eyes told a story of sadness hidden deep within. The sterile air of Violet Systems, where he and Lee were holed up together. Lars explained to me that he was Heihachi's illegitimate child. Heihachi had fathered him to cast aside all doubt that he had the devil gene in his blood. Lars existed solely for that purpose. I could barely contain my excitement at not only meeting a blood relative, but also at learning this revelation. While Lars and Lee conversed, I overheard something that shocked me. Jin Kazama had been found. Jin Kazama, Kazuya's son and Heihachi's grandson. The hatred I had held deep inside surged through my veins like a tidal wave. Jin had put the wheels in motion that led to me losing everything. Then, as if finally putting his feelings into words, Lars muttered,
"Subete o Jin ni seowaseru. Kono sensou o owaraseru tame ni."
There was no mistaking what he had said.
やはりいくら考えても覚えが。
今ここで和美殿との約束果たそう。
ゴーキというあの男、なぜ和美のことを。
ゴーキと名乗った男の行方は現在追跡中です。
奴はわしとカズヤを殺めると言っておった。必ずカズヤのもとへ向かうはずだ。ところでジンはどうなった。
それが部隊は全滅した模様です。
全滅じゃと。はっ、所詮その程度だったということか。大きなる者が現れカズヤのもとへ向かう。そしてジンの線が断たれた。なるほど、これは面白い筋書きができそうじゃ。今すぐ全世界にわしが死んだという情報を流せ。大会も中止じゃ。
He's alive?That was the first thing I thought when I saw Jin Kazama. I took the opportunity to quietly pocket a screwdriver. The man who had stolen everything from me lay before my eyes. An opportunity like this may never present itself again.
俺も
ジンを殺してやりたい思いは同じさ。だが、この戦いを終わらせられるのはこいつしかいないんだ。
It was as if Lars could read my mind. He explained that when Jin woke up, he would try to use Jin's power to put a stop to all the fighting. All I could do was nod in agreement.
Intelligence Department report. As expected, the target was the G-ship's Millennium Tower. Also, the death of Mishima Zaibatsu's founder.G 社の勝利は確実だと世界中が沸き立っております。
ここまでは狙い通りじゃな。例の準備はできておるか。
はい。
鍵となるのは豪気よ。カズヤとてヤス相手ではデビル化せざるを得まい。
映像を全世界に流す準備はできております。
カズヤがデビルであることを暴いた映像を流せば G 社の信用も地に落ちる。その上でカズヤを葬れば、世論は三島財閥に一気に傾くじゃろう。ドクター・アベルが残した最強兵器が、わしの勝利を世界へ轟かせるのじゃ。カズヤよ、豪気もろとも消し去ってくれる。
Heihachi Mishima is dead. Has Heihachi Mishima's death signaled the end of the war?
来たか。
無駄だ。貴様らでは太刀打ちできん。屋上まで案内してやれ。
死に場所を己で選んだか、三島和也。
貴様を葬る場所を選んだだけだ。殺す前に一つ聞いておく。貴様なぜ母のことを知っている。八条家の名残か何かか。
かつて和美殿には命を助けられた。ただそれだけのこと。その借りを今返す。
では見せてもらおう。その力どれほどのものか。貴様だが、これで終わりだ。
それがウヌの真の力か。面白い。心ゆくまでしようぞ。
豪気、まことに和美を知っておったのか。
三島和也がデビル化した映像、複数のカメラで捉えました。
とはいえ和美はもういない。全てを終わったこと。最終承認システム起動。これで終わりじゃ。全てが終わった。これで世界にわしの勝利が轟くのじゃ。
I couldn't take my eyes off the live broadcast. Next to me, Lee and Lars barked orders frantically, desperately trying to verify whether the images were a hoax or not.The demon on screen was unlike anything I'd imagined. No, it was something much more horrific. The devil incarnate.
The demon-like creature you see on your screens is apparently Kazuya Mishima,
said to be controlling G Corporation from the shadows. World leaders are currently debating whether to believe.
The report's just in that the creature has been subdued by the Mishima Zaibatsu.
I'd long assumed this war was between humans. That my family, my hometown, had been razed to the ground by people.
Ho esaudito le tue richieste. Ora non posso fare altro.
Ah, 世界の覇権はすでにわしの手に落ちた。 貴様らはもう不要だ。
Diavolo.
We've yet to confirm whether the footage you're seeing is real. If it is, however, we've seen the Mishima Zaibatsu is on the side of justice.
Public opinion is turning against us. We're running out of options.
問題ない。最後に笑うのは俺だ。
An unknown informant has claimed the Mishima Zaibatsu downed its own satellite.
Look, there it is.
It's really fallen.
どういうことじゃ?
We have to get out of here. Move! The Mishima Zaibatsu satellite has crash landed. Scenes of chaos unfolding.
まさか, Kazuya. Ihachi, 貴様は俺を超えられん。
Faces intense scrutiny from around the world. With recent events brought to light, anti-Mishima sentiments have grown around the world.
Toshu, mohaya Mishima Zaibatsu o tatenaosu koto wa...
Onore Kazuya! Ano toki kara da.
Kisama no sei de, kaasan wa...
Subete wa ano toki!
Zaibatsu downing their own satellite weapon, destroying an entire town, left no doubt in my mind that this war was not between humans. The atrociousness of the fighting was inconceivable to the average person, and they soon forgot about Kazuya transforming into a devil, instead choosing to believe that the Zaibatsu were the antagonists. The concept of good and evil changed every day. What a world we live in. I was probably the only person on the planet not paying attention to the news. To me, evil was that which had taken everything away from me, and I couldn't rest until I put a stop to it. So I went directly to the Mishima Zaibatsu's headquarters and told them I would expose them for what they are. I knew I was risking my life just to be laughed off. But I couldn't stand by and watch the world descend further into chaos. Still, they paid me no attention. Bereft of all hope, I wandered around town aimlessly. But then, a man dressed in black approached me silently and told me that Heihachi had agreed to meet me. A few hours later, I was placed in a car and driven in a completely different direction than the Zaibatsu's headquarters. When I arrived at my destination, Heihachi Mishima was there waiting for me.
Ma, Mishima家の真実を報道したいというのであれば、その情報は持ち合わせているのであろうな。
At that time, I had no idea why Heihachi had suddenly agreed to meet with me. His eyes latched onto mine, filling me with unshakable fear. I have delved deep into the history of the Mishimas from Jinpachi Mishima to the family's connection to Kazumi Hachijo. The year you declared the establishment of the Mishima Zaibatsu was the same year your wife Kazumi passed away and that your son sustained terrible injuries from falling off a cliff. To me, that sounds like one hell of a coincidence now, doesn't it?
Oh,なるほど.
At that time, I had no idea why he wanted me to reveal everything on his behalf. But I was getting so close to the truth I had long fought to uncover that I couldn't turn down this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. The devil's blood in Kazuya and the blood of Kazumi's family, the Hachijos, remains shrouded in mystery. I listened closely to every word, each step inching closer to the truth.
Ayasuga washi no chichi, Jinpachi no dōjō ni ikitano wa mada toshihamo ikanu shōjū no koro jatta. Tomo ni ase mizu nagashi, budō ni akekureru naka, tsumari, raibaru. Budō to wa shinni tomo ni onore wo oikomu kodoku na sekai. Kazumi wa shidai ni washi ni totte yuiitsu muni no sonzai to natte itta. Musuko no Kazuya mo umare, washi ra wa shiyase jatta. Tokuni Kazumi wa Kazuya no koto wo me ni irete mo itaku nai hodo dekiai shite otta. Subete no haguruma ga kurutta no wa kisama no iu tori, sono toshi no koto. Keiko chuu, Kazumi ga totzen taore otta. Kazumi wa shinjirarenu hodo no kounetsu o dashite ori, isogi byoushou ni nekaseta no da ga.
Kazumi.
She tried to kill you?
Jaga yokujitsu, netsu ga sagatta Kazumi wa zenjitsu no dekigoto wo oboete orazu, isu mo dōri no Kazumi de atta. Sore wa marude jinkaku wo futatsu kakaeta ningen to tomo ni oru youna kankaku jatta. Sonna hi ga ikunichi mo tsuzuita. Soshite aru hi.
Yo!
カズミ貴様はいずれ世界を脅かす存在になる何の夢を見ている故に今死を与えるのだカズミ まだわからぬか、なぜ我がこの家に嫁いだのか。まさか。我ら八条家は貴様のような人間を消すために太古から存在しており、その使命を今果たす。
Kazumi.
So that's how you killed your wife. But why did you drop Kazuya off a cliff? He was just an innocent boy.
生きて戻れば人間でないということになる。そして奴は案の定それでは死ななんだ。今思えばわしはあの時和也を殺しておくべきじゃった。もうわしに残された道は一つ。全ての真実を語り世に是非を問うことだけ。
How do you know about that?
Akame! Samanokotona no Tony Chosozumija! Bakuni Ras Tashka Irukotomona!
Let me go! Just let me know one thing! What does this war mean to you?
When I came to, I was on a wharf with Lars. I had no idea where I was or what he was doing there. Lars said he'd received a message from the Zaibatsu telling him to come here. He bundled me into his car and then took me back to Violet Systems. As we drove back, Heihachi's words ran through my mind over and over. Why did he let me interview him like that? Why did he leave everything to me? And what was that mournful look in his eyes? Question upon question whirled through my mind, but not a single answer.
Tatakai to wa saigo ni dochira ga tatte iru ka, sore dake no koto. Iku to suru ka.
Everything went down only a few hours later. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. Lee was fervishly trying to ascertain Heihachi's whereabouts. Eventually, his spy satellite spotted him and transmitted a picture to us. I stood there in shock. The man I'd spoken to was somewhere unbelievable.
ここを選ぶとはな。わしと貴様にとってはふさわしい場所。
fight.
戦いとは最後にどちらが立っているか、それだけだ。
Truth be told, I'm lucky to still be alive. No normal person could understand the reality of everything I've seen. The truth of it all. Our world was dragged into a war between humans and devils. I'm just one person, but it is my job as a reporter to get the truth out, which is exactly why I'm writing this piece now. One day, the fighting will end. I just hope that when it does, the world will be at peace.
やはり G社は戦争を止める気はないようだな。はい、各地で侵攻を開始しています。
これが平八亡き後の世界だ。そもそも世界にこの戦乱を引き起こしたのが貴様であるならば、これを収めるのもまた貴様の宿命。あとはお前しかいないんだ。
ああ、俺がやらねば。デビルの力を持つ者として、カズヤは俺が殺す。